Welcome to Just Move January. My name is Molly Day, and I am so excited to spend this month together. Now, I'm assuming you clicked on this video because you are ready for a challenge. You are ready to feel a big change in your life. And the way we're gonna make that happen is by focusing in on one specific goal, to move our bodies daily. I'll be releasing a new workout that will always be 15 minutes or less every single day this month. It's always gonna be beginner friendly, but I promise you, it's gonna push you just enough so you feel truly accomplished after the workout. Now, we're also gonna provide you with a PDF that's linked below. That's gonna have weekly journal prompts, extra motivation, and some daily gratitude practice. And you can use that as much or as little as you want, but that will really elevate your experience this month. And before we get into anything, I want you to make sure you are following on all the different social media accounts so you could be part of this incredible community. Now, the goal is simple. We're showing up every day and we are moving our bodies. And I promise you, if you stick to it, if you show up even on the days that you don't want to, you are gonna be unstoppable. So let's get moving. Today, we are celebrating our choice to show up for ourselves all month long. Let's start with a walk. You set me free. Now today is just fun, just a celebration. I know sometimes when we start a new program or a new adventure, you kind of just like jump straight in, right into the deep end, but that's not what we're gonna do. This whole week is about starting where you are. So today we're just gonna celebrate our decision, celebrate some movement, and have a good time. Give me that little walk. Yes, in four, three, you're gonna step side, cross, back, right here, step, cross. Now, this can be anything you want, right? You can make it very dancey, add a little head, or you can just make it a walk. Wherever you're feeling. I always like to make it like a karaoke section. And I will always lip sync. I promise you I will never make you listen to my actual voice. No one wants that, baby. Now, let's turn it into just two side steps. Two side steps, yes. Just kind of finding the beat. And we're kind of experiencing what this entire month is gonna be like. Easy, simple movement that just feels good in the soul. Moving to music, little babies do it. It's one of the, you like start dancing in your seat before you even start walking, right? It's innate, we all love it. So just enjoy. One more, cross back right here, cross. Can we add arms pushing out? Yes, out, down. Now stay with me. Give me a big rainbow, pulse for two. Yes, rainbow and pulse. So I'm really pivoting my feet, making sure everything is facing the side. Up, yes. Catching your breath. Sinking into that lunge. Good. Keep going. Two more. Up. Pulse it down. One more. Give me quick feet. Let it build. Let it build. You know what to do. Cross. Yes, we're not in our living rooms. We're not in our bedrooms. We are on that dance floor, celebrating together. At the four, three, two, one. Heart rate's up. Feeling good. How you doing? Amazing. Give me a nice wide stance. pull up your outfit. Arms come side. Reach down to your toes, right here. Reach. Reach, arm come overhead. Yes. Do it again. Reach. Now we're aiming for our toes, but if you're like, Molly, I'm hitting more knee, amazing. Know your boundaries. But I want you to stay consistent. Consistently hit the same spot. Yes. Hands come centered, rock side to side. Really sit into those hips. Yes, 4, 3, big marches, right on beat, march. Don't lose your balance. You're allowed to lip sync, but don't lip sync so much that it turns into like nonsense. Gotta stay fast, little focus. A lot of fun, little focus. Yeah? 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, side to side. Just a little smaller, just a little smaller. Every time I do a move like this, I imagine like 70-year-old Molly at a wedding, just vibing. Touch your toes, down, up, overhead. One more. Rock side to side. Get low, low. Eye contact, baby. Right here, you and me. Push into those hips. Push into those heels. We're gonna march it out in 4, 3, 2. Big march hit. We're really trying to get those knees nice and high. Pumping our arms, yes. Me and my mom call this the mom walk, and we'll like do it, like anywhere we're going. A strong, powerful walk. Reach the corners, up, down, and down. Yes, hit. Ooh, I threw that move at ya. Gotta stay focused. Yes, up, down, and down, good. Reach down. Overhead. Bigger, down, get a little lower. Know your boundaries, but see if you can just push them just a bit. Down, up. Side to side, little step. You at a wedding. If you ever invite me to your wedding, this is exactly what I'm doing all night long. 4, 3, 2, 1. We got 2 more songs, baby. Oh, you punch up and down. Are you still celebrating? Are you still feeling good? Up. I heard a quote that was like, when something bad happens, we mourn for months, for days. But when something good happens, we only celebrate for a moment. Not us, baby. We're celebrating all day long. Give me single, single, double. Ooh, single, single, double. Yes. So what does that double require? Let's talk fitness just for a second. Then we'll get back to the fun. Single, single, I want you to feel your core. And then also think pushing down into the ground. That stabilizing will help the pulse. Back to fun, circle your arm. Circle, circle. So we did sharp arms earlier. Now you're just like throwing it away. Smooth, yes, push. You can add hips. Or you can stay more center, up to you. Other side. Single, single, double, single, single, double, here. It's like a standing crunch almost. You know how you do bicycles on the ground? That's kind of what you're thinking about. So core, core. Now we're going back to those arms. We're gonna combine the two. Think sharp, sharp, smooth, sharp, smooth. A. Other side. Again. You can add a little bounce, add a little hip. Hit side up. Twice more. Get ready. Single, 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 double. You're here till the end of the song. Again. Do you feel your core? I feel my lower abdominals. They're speaking to me. They're saying, Molly, we're working hard for you. Hit. Again. I know. If your heart rate's up, if you're breathing heavy, I want you to remember that's the feeling of being alive. That's what you showed up for. That's the good stuff, baby. Again, hit, hit. One more, finish it. Breathe.
Slow down, grab the wall. Like you're trying to make your ass fall off.
That's a different class. That's a different class. Listen, two taps, two taps. Three, two, one, here we go. Down. Out. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man. This is it. Last song. Last moment. I want you to come back to me, right? Sometimes our mind wanders. That's okay. It's natural. Come back to this moment. One more song together. Enjoy it. Squat side. Here. Squat. Stand. Step touch right here.
Slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal.
It can be bouncy. It can be grounded. Whatever feels good. It doesn't matter what it looks like. It matters what it feels like. You're on that dance floor. The lights are dark. Disco lights are going. You don't have a care in the world. In four, three, two, squat down. Two pulses, two taps. Other side, two, tap. So we're kind of elevating that knee drive we did in the last song. And a little rotation, external rotation, yes. Side tap for two. And a boyfriend, a bitch called Tyler Perry. I'm in a black bat looking scary. On my way to the cake, no big Gary. I love this song. There's nothing I love more than like a good cheesy remix. And if you're like, Molly, this song isn't cheesy. Yes, it is. Don't even lie. Don't even lie. Cheesy music is like my favorite genre of music. Two more. Set touch, make it bouncy. Hit. Wiggle like you're trying to make your fall off. That's cheesy as hell, baby. We love it. We love a good cheese. Look good, Gouda. American Swiss. Delicious. How did we get here? How did we get to talking about cheeses? It always comes back to food for me. Always. Four, three, chorus. Two pulse, squat. Two taps. This is it. Last move of the day. Again, low. Four more. I see you. I know you're with me. I know you're working hard. One more. Wedding dance. Wedding step touch. This is what mine looks like. Yours might look a little different. My mom, she has a back thing with her pelvis. I can't do it. She's adorable though. But that's her wedding move. So little wedding step touch. Day one, baby. Day one. I'm so proud of you. That felt so good. I think what I'm most excited about in this month-long program is when I've done programs in the past, there's always been like a big, very like obvious end goal. Maybe your body wanted to change. Maybe you wanted to like actually like accomplish something big. The only goal we have is to show up, okay? So as long as you commit to it, as long as you show up every day for 15 minutes, doesn't need to be perfect. Doesn't need to be perfect every day, but you need to show up for this challenge. And by the end, you are gonna feel that sense of pride. And I am so excited for you. This little sense of pride you have on day one, imagine it at the end of the month. Ah, it's gonna feel so good. Give me two deep breaths. We're gonna do this every class. Breathe in, let something go. Breathe in, hands to your heart. Think of something you're proud of. And today, proud of you for showing up. If you need more of a cool down, there's one linked below. If not, my name is Molly Day. I will see you tomorrow.